name's Yen Nguyen.
Hi, my name is Daniela Marmol.
I'm Jalen Austin. I'm a senior.
Hi, my name is Tenori Fernando. I'm a senior, and what I enjoyed about AVID is being able to stay focused in college work and school.
Well, my name is Celeste. I've been in AVID for 5 years. I'm a senior, and AVID, honestly, before AVID, I was like really shy, but then I met all these people and I made a lot of friends, so it helped me, like,
my name is Joey. I'm a senior. I've been at AVID for 5 years, and AVID has helped me because it helped me with the college process and it got me ahead of everybody else. So, yeah.
I say they always keep track of your grades and they try to help you, like try to help get extra help for you. Usually, if you're failing or something, they always make sure you're like getting extra help or you're asking your teachers.
Are they motivating you guys? Or
yeah, in ways like they motivate us to like do everything early, like college apps. Mm-hmm. Usually, like we finish our applications earlier than most regular students.
My favorite thing about AVID would have to be the CRFs, because like if I'm really struggling with something in say like math or anatomy, the tutors help me and gets our problem solved.
I think AVID is good because they have a whole collaboration. For our Socratic seminars, we're always debating and we get to say our own opinions. I just really like that our teachers let us have a voice in class, unlike other classes. I feel like other than the Socratic seminars, we also have free applications for colleges, which helped me a lot. And with the SATs and ACTs waivers too, that really does help me a lot too.